work back there. Bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzar Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up. Prime and see if we can find that phase quartz.
So, this hit list of the Emperors, are you...
At the top? You bet.
I hope Dr. Nefarious is not causing any trouble. But knowing him, I doubt we would be so lucky.
open.
You've gotten a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Hey there, Rivet. If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
Hello, dimension. I know I've been away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive! But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust. And then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
I haven't forgotten about you, Trudy. Feeling good about this one.
Straight to your enemies? Make the dream a reality with the Drill Hound! You got the bolt, sugar! Treat yourself!
Rivet. Oh, she's just hungry for Zerp stones. Normally she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Maybe when Rivet brings those Zerp stones back, I'll sprinkle a little version.
Zerp stones! This is just what Trudy needs.
You did it, Rivet! That should be more than enough Zerp stones to get Trudy here. Open again. Head on back to the Gelatonium Factory so we can thank you in person.
Then it'll be back with those big juice. Trudy, look! Ribbit brought you some Zerp stones! You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerp stones in the area, just in case you're interested.
If we wish to look now, I bet this Speedle would prove quite useful.
You feeling better, Trudy? Now, don't you worry. We'll get you so many Zerp stones, we might have to start calling you Zerpy.
A lot of crates. If I'm careful, I bet I could carve out a path.
Yeah! nothing to nosh. My gains are fading.
Boots, because you just earned yourself a pair. Bring those derpstones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole derpstone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the gelatonium factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you...
Let this zircon make you a deal!
Of action recommended.
Whoa! Hey there, big fella. I'm carrying a bunch of zerp stones. It might be worth stopping by the gelatonium factory to see Mort.
Yeah.
a girl. Hot dog, look at all those surf stones. These ranger boots are all yours. Now, Trudy here's got a big appetite. So, if you find the rest of the Zorb stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too. Oh, what's that you say there, Trudy? You want to help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after them.
Woo! With Trudy's help, I'll be able to scope out where the rest of the Zorb stones are.
It just warms old Mort's heart to see Trudy up and soaring again.
All right, girls, let's go. Seeker Pete battle was something else, huh?
Thank you for going to such trouble on my behalf.
Ah, there was nothing.
Zerp stones. As tell ya, it just warms old Mort's heart to see.
merchandise. I don't buy.
Oh, there's nothing like flying.
And we're off. Can't hide from me.
I am glad you trust me more now than you did back then.
So am I.
Multiple indigenous threats incoming!
As hot as Mort's party mix. Feel free to let her loose.
Sweet! Now we can finally get the rest of the Zerp stones.
Guess I better get that spy bot ready for you.
Oh, boy!
Woo! Gelatonium Factory, here I come.
By the by, have you noticed anything different about Trudy yet?
Besides her...
Oh, my Mort! Look at all that surf! You earned this spy bot and then some.
How long will it take Trudy to eat everything?
Oh, 5 days, six tops. But old Mort will worry about next week.
By the by, have you noticed anything different about Trudy yet?
Besides her being even more radiant than usual?
She's expecting!
What? She is? Oh, my! Oh, I am gonna throw her the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen! Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon. Bet Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
If I knew how to build a dimensionator, where would I be?
You know it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon. Nice mod, huh? Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it!
Question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion.
Sargasso, the land the time forgot. Or rather, the land the Emperor took one look at and could not forget fast enough. Full of acidic swamps, primordial beasts, and bugs. Lots of bugs. The Emperor quickly decided that there were better ways to spend his time than conquering this mudball. The Gelatonium Outpost once belonged to the Kurchu tribe, but they were wiped out when they accidentally misspelled the Emperor's name on their tax returns. Since then, the Morts have moved in and salvaged what they could. Officially, they remain neutral in the galactic conflict. But unfortunately, rumors have arisen that they have been harboring a key member of the Resistance in secret.
Guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away. An intruder! Something fun!
Saved. Now about those archives. Quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
I'll need to speed up to make the jump off that bridge.
We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT-7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
Is this thing?
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it. By mapping every dimension. In existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
Ask around. See if someone knows anything. What? Are you okay?
Yes, sorry. I have not been this close to fighting for a long time.
I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. So, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
Lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow.
Woohoo! one of our senior archivists.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You know we're not related, right?
Chow we are, by our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secret. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out. Wait a second. I think you have enough already.
Mapped my first dimension today. Pretty standard stuff. Except the colors there were so vivid, like, whoa. And there were these creatures. One of them even looked like a Lombax, but he had smaller ears, a mask, and a cane, and I think he was pulling some kind of heist? Whatever it was, it looked cool.
Dude, that's almost enough lorbs for the leg armor. When you find more, bring him back here. Hey, if you can bring me 4 more lorbs, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I marked the rest of the shrines on you. Good luck, brother.
So, how'd you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. For my best friend.
Second dimension down, not as colorful as the first one, but the creatures were definitely stranger. Their bodies were made out of all these old relics, but they could break apart and still be alive. It was so wild. And now I wish I had asked Caden for more time. I just want to learn the stories of all these dimensions.
Like I can't get that lorb until I get rid of the hostiles.
Third dimension was cubes. Really, really smart cubes. I don't know what else to say there, except that I might have to stop doing these for every dimension I visit, because there's a little bit less than an infinite amount left, and I could have mapped 32 in the time since I started talking. Okay, bye.
I have always wondered what secrets laid within these lorbs. We are in a cinch! shark den. Who is Clank?
Clank. He always has my back, no matter what.
Where is he now?
Helping me stop Nefarious. But we had to split up.
Oh. I am sorry.
Mapping's going well. Bad news, apparently not well enough, because Caden just asked me to go faster. Wouldn't say why, but he sounded stressed, so I let it go. Faster. Yeah, okay, like it's that easy. Well, good thing I stopped doing those recordings. Wait, I'm doing one now. Ah.
What's inside the archives?
Knowledge from our galaxy and beyond. Everything from cross-dimensional scientific theories to best practices for maintaining your mustachio.
Really?
All knowledge is worth preserving.
Going to stop doing these recordings, but I can carve out some time every once in a while. Just, I'm a genius. Dimension 31X7, not super different from home, but there were these creatures. One was firing a gun and spinning himself around every other second, while the other hung out on his shoulder doing live commentary. Oh, I wanted to hang out with them so badly.
Oh, nice work, brother Lombax. I'm grabbing the chest armor now, so just bring those lorbs over and it'll be yours.
Yeah.
there.
I promise that...
I finally figured out a way to map even faster. Caden might kill me, but listen. Instead of all the cranking and pulling a trigger to use the Dimensionator, I just converted the whole thing into a helmet that runs on voice commands. I mean, he can't argue with the results, and if he does, I'll just complain about it here. Dimension 242Y8, quite possibly the cutest dimension I've ever seen. Oh, the inhabitants were all made out of wool, I think. They could literally make anything. And there was a really pleasant voice following me around everywhere. Oh, it was incredible. Oh, and what's even better? I think I'm finally close to mapping my last dimension. Tomorrow, I'm going to sleep in for an hour. Because I'm done, baby! I mapped every single dimension in existence! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, I can't wait to see Caden's face when I give him the map. And tell him that I'll be going back to all those dimensions soon. There's still so much I can learn!
Things a lot easier if the archives would just, you know, lay down.
That would be convenient, but unfortunately, it believes it is in danger.
It's not wrong.
I found out why Caden has been so stressed lately. Something bad's going on. Bad enough that we need to hide as many Lombaxes as we can. And I guess all of my mapping work was to help find the perfect dimension for us to hide in. So, yeah. I hope I didn't screw anything up.
You found my apprentice! Well done, both of you! You're ready to enter.
No! Follow the path. Go! Follow the path as fast as you can! Ah! We made it! The next shrine is just ahead.
System for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
I guess those monks are huh. Optimism.
Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
My final recording. If you're listening to this, that means you didn't make it to the new dimension with us, and I'm so sorry. We're trying hard to get everyone now, but our race is scattered across so many dimensions, this is not farewell. I left a copy of my dimensional map in the archives, and I marked down where we're all going. I wish I could have left you a Dimensionator too, but hey, I'm only one Lombax. I hope you find your way back to us, and if you do, please look me up. The name's Mags, and I'd love to hear your story.
Brother Lombax does it again!
Woo!
Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. The only thing missing now is a righteous helmet. If you collect the rest of the lorbs, it's yours. I don't even... You just helped save Lombax's history for generations. My brothers and I, thank you.
It was an honor, brother. Bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the Lombax in this? My sensors are barely functioning.
They're safe behind that force field for now. I need to worry about everyone shooting at us first.
The fog is thickening!
So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Make a shield for itself.
that stupid, stupid virus! No more shield!
You are all right.
It is, like, so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lomax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They're unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here.